Jesus provides for Mary from the cross. Jesus' mother stood beside his cross with her sister and Mary, the wife of Cleopas. Mary Magdalene was standing there too. When Jesus saw his mother and his favourite disciple with her, he said to his mother, "This man is now your son." Then he said to the disciple, "She is now your mother." From then on, that disciple took her into his own home.